Well, that's the perception. Wala namang basihan. Sinabi rin nila yun noon, tsaka na ng motion to inhibit the senator yun. Hindi naman pinansin. At ngayon, sinasabi nila, ito yung isang dahilan para pigilin ang trial. Ayan eh, talaga. Pag pinigil na itong trial na ito, talagang nagtagumpay sila para maitago ito sa totoo. They even went to the Supreme Court and tried to stop this impeachment trial. So everything is...